guess what's going on today? Amazon's going on today. It's mail time. Treal servo mounts times two. Treal brass knuckles. Lock wheels. Store Treal outer portal. Covers. Treal 6mm wheel hexes. Brass. Lock controller. Robinson Racing 11 tooth engine gear. Super soft springs. Treal wild portal gears. Overdrive. Vader skid. Man, we got it going on. This stuff is going one place. Oh, but wait. There's more. See Capra Uprades. It's not going to be today, though, because it is just miserable hot in this building. Still, we are going to get it done. I'm Monday, we'll have a new Fusion SE motor to go with it. And that should finish up all the parts we have ordered. And, get us ready to get into it. Stay tuned. Welcome back, everybody. Let's do a little work on the cap. First things first, we'll change up the front springs. Side done. Get our link put back in. Done. Gonna need an axle stub. It's the only reason I'm bothering to pick this apart. case you're wondering, Axial does grease inside their portal boxes. Inside. The diff. Keep these gears out. I'm sure we're going to need these bearings. There are the brass ones. Treal stickers. That's always nice. They come with the hardware. Another bonus. Looks like we may have to reuse the shoulder bolts for the knuckles. Brass steering knuckles on, brass wheel hexes. Not exactly sure
what the mix-up was. I've got brass on the rear that I didn't want. These were supposed to be outer portal covers to match the front ones, and they're not. I had to go back with the plastic in the front. I'll either get the right ones for the front, or I'll swap this around and make it heavier on the front than it is on the rear, because I'm pretty sure those are heavier. They're like 93 grams each. I don't think these are that heavy. These hexes, they are 6 millimeter, and all the reviews I've seen on them, everybody says they don't fit. Well, they do. There just happens to be these little aluminum spacers on the axles. If you take them off, those jokers fit right on there, no problem. So, when we come back, we'll be doing the Vader skid, a Hobby Wayne Fusion SE, and 2 metal servo mounts. So, look for it. Have a good day.